What's going on, guys? Today we got a pack opening from the Twitch channel. So yesterday we opened up a couple packs on stream. We opened up 22 fan appreciations, I believe it was 22, and we had some crazy pulls. So I don't usually post these shits from the stream like this, like some like large unedited clips from the stream, but today I am. This, we had a huge W, like crazy pulls. I'm not gonna spoil it, but we had some pretty crazy pulls. Definitely one of my best pack openings like ever on Madden, like in my lifetime of playing this game. Definitely one of my best for sure. Yeah, and if you want to come through the Twitch streams, there will be a link in the description for that. And if you are new here, hit the subscribe button. We're on the road to 3,000 subscribers, so hit the subscribe button and turn notifications. We post daily Madden content. And yeah, let's hop right into it.
Y'all not gonna believe this. You're not gonna believe this shit. You're not gonna believe this shit. Not only did I shave the head, boys. Not only did I shave the head, but I was trying to buy some packs before the stream. Peep the shit. Hold up. What the hell? Hold up. What's good, boys? I started the stream off with nothing but W's. Yo, boys, how's the cut, though? How's the cut? You motherfuckers. Oh my god. Dante Culpepper, though. Yo, does anyone know how much this dude's going for? Ferdy Barber W. Doing gameplay on the stream. The hair and L, though? What? Yeah, I was gonna buy some packs on stream. I already bought both the bundles. Your pull was still better, and we might still get kind of lucky. We got a lot of packs. Yeah, bro, that Willis is different. Hope everyone from 15 through 15. Like, I don't even know if I'll do a gameplay on him, bro. Honestly. Yeah, no, it's top. We got 20 fan appreciations right now, bro. What's good? Let's go, chat. Gas me up real quick. Give me a golden ticket. Boards? I got 20 of them things. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Chill. Okay. This is how we're coming? Calvin Johnson's nasty? Yeah, you guys gotta help me pick my golden ticket. I didn't pick him yet. Oh, Big X. All right, Tony G. Shit. How about 20? Yeah, my first one was a 99, bro. Sa, chill. Yeah, I'll play these after I pull these. Actually, like, I want to play Weekend League today. I might just start the stream off with Weekend League, see how we do. Maybe I'll play some dudes later in the stream. Because, Redux. Damn, I've never pulled a good Redux. I mean, I've had it at some point during the year. Yo, CMC, thanks, bro. Pink Machine. Yeah, I think I'm going to start the stream off with some Weekend League. I'm also ready. We're so pissed at the game. Bro, last stream was so unfortunate, bro. If you left the stream early, you missed out what happened. I ended the stream, bro. I got up. I'm like, you know, I can't end that shit like this. Got back up. We were turning up at the end, and then my Wi-Fi went out, bro. Just completely went out. Nothing. Just... My internet lagged out, streaming down. Can I get a good pull? Are there still good shit in packs? Like, what's good? What's good? What? Is that card expensive? I need a golden ticket, bro. Redux, come on. I've never pulled a good Redux out of these, bro. Your team's transformed? Bet. Blue, like on the trade block, blue, or on the auction house? I watch other stream live, but I watch it either, so I think I'm gonna head out. Alright, yo, bet, Jasper. Thanks for coming through, bro. Yeah, I'll rate some teams later. Dude, Phillip Rivers, like, two redux back to back, like, give me something. Juszczyk is actually expensive, right, chat? This is kind of a W, no? The middle man, no. Ooh. Yo, that Juszczyk card actually kind of fire. Like, he's going for 50k now? Fuck, I bought him for like two, like 150, bro. Did I stream yesterday? Nah, bro. Took the night off yesterday, bro. Can we play? I'll play dudes later in the stream.
Go, boys, boys! W! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's go! W's, W's, W's! Let's go! Let's go, boys!
W! Did I stream yesterday? Nah, bro. Oh, man, no. Ooh. Yo, that Juszczyk card actually kind of fire. Like, he's going for 50k now? Fuck, I bought him for like two, like 150, bro. Did I stream yesterday? Nah, bro. Took the night off yesterday, bro. Can we play? I'll play dudes later in the stream.
Go, boys, boys! W! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's go! W's, W's, W's! Let's go! Let's go, boys!
I was gonna buy his ass anyway. Let's fucking go, bro. Hey, hey, it's that avatar energy, boys. Let's go. Oh my goodness, bruh. It's a fucking dub. Dude, we pulled Culpepper and Onunwa in these packs, bro. Holy shit. What's good? What's good? Oh my, chill with that. That's crazy. Shit, I don't gotta pull anything else, bro. I'm good. I don't care what we get. Bro, we pulled a golden ticket in the limited time, boy. That's hype. Let's go. Redux, come on. That's a W. That's a W. That's gotta be a W. For your hairline, what are your thoughts, boy? This is a W pull too, right? This is a W? Oh my god, boys. What are these packs today, man? How many more do we have? I feel we already opened like 30. Come on. Damn. Edelman's your slot receiver? Get rid of that bomb. What the hell is this? Oh, this is a draft or something. Yeah, free agency. Come on. Redux. Okay, is this a W2 chat? Like, what's good today? What, this card's probably going for what, 40k? 40k? L? Ultimate Legend. Really? When's my golden ticket shit gonna, like, how many more packs we got? God damn.
Oh my god, no way! What? They said they nerfed these packs. Get out of here. Oh my god. I'm only opening packs on stream from now on, bro. Holy fuck. What?
I'm so fucking lucky, bro. It doesn't even make sense, dude. It doesn't even make sense. It doesn't. How many more packs we got? We got five more? What? Okay, no. Redux, okay. Zeke, L. Heavyweight. Dude, if I pull another one, I'm gonna spaz. This card's a W too, right? No? Maybe? Oh shit, Blue. Is this the energy we're coming with today, Blue? Blue, are you telling me what I think you're telling me right now, bro? Jeez. What a fucking pack opening, boys. Doesn't even make sense. Doesn't even make sense. Oh my. Yo, did anyone get this kicker today? Did anyone pick up this kicker today? How is he? See, he better be kicking kicks from freaking 80 for that price. I swear. Like the hair for you. Thanks, bro. I appreciate that, man. That's a W too. Like, what? Is the kicker a W? He better be kicking shit from the opposite 20 if he's going for that price, bro. Yeah, he better be kicking the ball from the other 30-yard line, bro. I'm sticking with Zane. I don't know. Like, okay, boys. Oh, my goodness, dude. Oh, yo, photo boy, I see you, bro. I see you. Boys, look at these polls, bro. These polls don't even make mathematical sense, bro. All right, guys, so that is going to do it. Yeah, like I said, that was one of my best pack openings of the year. Like, 22 packs. We got 2 golden tickets in a limited time. Like, that's just a huge W, bro. Like, for some people, Inuwa might be an L, but, like, I was going to buy him anyway. But, and he's also still a golden ticket. So, bro, Inuwa, dude, I was definitely hyped to see him. When I first saw the golden ticket animation, I was like, shit, my luck, I'm going to pull Keith Bullock again. Like, are you kidding me, bro? But, yeah, we got two really good golden tickets, bro, for sure. Ramsey and Inuwa, and also the Dante Culpepper limited time, which is also a big W. Because he's going for, like, 300K, which, at this point of the year, is actually pretty expensive. Like, 300K at this point, that can get you with Keith Bullock, you know what I mean? We also pulled Clowney as well, Amari Cooper too. Like, there were a lot of good pulls there. CJ Henderson too, 97 overall. Yeah, we had some pretty crazy pulls. And yeah, like I said, if you want to come through the Twitch stream, link in the description. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.